Welcome back. We're here at the Big Top
to kick Arcade's ass.
Let's go smash him right in the face.
We gotta be in a good Marvel mood now after Age of Ultron came out.
Yeah.
Like Pitfall. We already played Pitfall. We got the golden tickets, right? So we need to put those somewhere? Was it here?
Oh, yeah, it was. Yeah. There we go. Time for the fun house.
We did it. Oh, cool.
Oh, yeah. I think I remember this now. Hey, it's Ms. Marvel. She's in the picture.
I get the golden ticket.
I'm gonna fuck up a guy. La 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 lee lo.
Hey, so Age of Ultron's pretty awesome. No spoilers,
yes.
But
well, yeah,
pretty great.
We can still keep it spoiler-free, because this is...
Because we care about you, our viewers.
I don't, but I'm still just a nice guy. Oh, right, these androids that look like our team.
Oh, yeah, and I was going to use Spider-Woman.
Two. Ah, no, I got bonked!
Just leave those alone. Although it looks like maybe...
Oh, these are doors.
Okay, I see.
Got one, money. Two, three. Two.
That's pretty cool music.
Yeah, I love
this.
The music in this game, actually. It's pretty fantastic. Whoops.
These fucking clowns.
Yeah, it's because it's clowns. We're just going into this guy's carnival and beating up all the clowns. But they deserve it because... What? What did you say?
Oh, wow, I'm like...
Oh, Camp Clark, you do require more energy.
It's okay, he has plenty of energy as Liquid Snake.
Oh, I beat up this guy that's still here.
Can we open the door now?
Okay.
I don't get it.
What? Weird. Okay.
Apparently we keep missing clowns.
Let's try one more quick time here. Yep.
Oh,
sweet!
The fuck?
Arkanoid, yo.
I don't know how this works.
Ah, shit.
Oh, I see. Okay.
Sounds good. I got the sweet brick breaker skills.
This is pretty great.
Yeah.
I like this whole arcade section.
Yeah.
It's pretty awesome. Yeah, it's been like 2 weeks since we recorded.
Yeah.
In that time, Age of Ultron came out, and Secret Wars is about to start in the comics. And
yep.
Free Comic Book Day happened.
Yeah.
I went. Tyler
did. You did end up going? Yeah. You were saying
I got that
yeah.
Mark Waid Avengers with, like, the Ultimate Spider-Man and Kamala Khan and stuff.
Yeah.
I haven't read it yet, but... Then I got Secret Wars number 0.
Yeah. Well, yeah. Like we were saying, I don't like single issues. If I ever find someone who will buy my Spider-Gwen variant for more than $15, I'll sell it to them.
Why did you get it, then?
I don't know. I thought it was cool. I thought I'd get it. That's the whole point of being at a con, is to buy, like, overpriced stupid things. But, I don't know.
I wish I could have afforded to buy a bunch of overpriced stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah, you did it.
I'm the best. Oh, yeah, that opens door number 2.
I helped.
You did. By standing there.
Yeah.
Okay, so, if I recall...
Hey, Miss Marvel.
Stop it! Stop it! I can do this, because you're a robot. Oh,
you don't have any rights. You're a robot.
Yeah.
And this is why Ultron wants me dead.
Yep. Oh. Jerk.
There are no strings to hold me down.
Yeah, but I'm a trades guy. Hold on, let's go to door number 3 here.
I think, don't we want to?
Yeah, 2's the way we should be going. Oh. I think 3 is like a side thing.
I assumed we just do them in order.
Maybe you assumed wrong.
Maybe I did. Striking up
here.
You do a lot of striking. Yeah, you did. Dead end.
Now we're dead. Screw you, arcade clown!
Bouncy, bouncy, bouncy!
Alright. Stupid clowns. I fucking hate clowns!
I know.
Die!
I know, right? Clowns are just the worst.
There's nothing worse. I'd rather be friends with Hitler than a clown.
Oof, that's rough.
Yeah. So if you're a clown, fuck you. I don't even care. Tell all your clowns not to watch your videos. I don't care. Clowns aren't allowed.
Clowns don't know how to use the internet.
No, they don't.
Otherwise, they'd realize that there are other ways to get humor. Did you do that?
Sure did!
Why?
I don't know. This is more for fighting giant mobs anyways. Wrath. There's a whole bunch of them, and I saw one of the team-up things on the ground. I was like, yeah, fuck it. What are we gonna come this way again? okay, so that's the way back.
Okay. Alright.
Oh, okay, nope. That's... What?
That's no good.
There's a...
You're gonna die!
Oh, okay.
Cool. I assume you already found those, though.
Yeah, because I'm pretty sure we have everyone unlocked at this point, just about. Okay, cool. Moving back along. The board thing was a striking upgrade. Free stat boost.
Door number two. Oh, what's this? Pull the finger.
Alright. Ah, this is
okay, Raiden.
Oh, seizure mode engaged!
Now I'm back to fighting seizure robots.
We might have to put an epilepsy warning in case anyone in our fans has epilepsies.
Oh, shit.
Taking a beating in there.
Heal, Spider Woman.
Yeah, now that I recall, I think there's like a...
Yeah, she has a healing ability.
Oh, no, I was going to say, thanks for interrupting me, that in the second one, there's like better healing mechanisms. Yeah. And like you can like revive people and it's a lot smoother.
That's good, because I hate the whole like, oh, wait forever to revive.
Yeah. Jack in the Box clown axe murder.
That healing ability she has is useful though. It doesn't do a lot, but it gives you some back.
Yeah. Trade your MP for HP.
Yeah.
It's a good deal. Oh.
And it does your teammates too.
Oh, does it?
Like,
okay,
I think as long as they're standing fairly close to you.
That's cool. Alright, motherfuckers.
No.
The lighting in this place is gross.
Stop it!
Nice combos.
Fuck you, clown!
So satisfying.
Iron Man,
do you want to move or get the fuck out of the way,
Tony? Oh no!
No! I remember this now.
Oh, cool. Hey, there's no voice acting here.
Hey. Leave my mother out of this.
I can see someone's getting cranky, but that's okay. I've got a little something here that should quiet you down permanently.
I like his voice acting.
This guy's actually pretty good.
But remember, this is gonna hurt you way more than it's gonna hurt me.
All right. So he's invincible, so we have to find a way to hurt him. Oh, I think he figured it out. Yep.
I did not mean to do that.
Oh, right. Okay, I remember what we have to do.
We have to
get
him.
Yeah, get him on the target and then fall down a hole. So try and... Okay, now's a good time. Ow! Shit. Now's not the time! Come here, you piece of shit. Come on, a little bit closer now. Ooh, I'm about to die. Ah, there I go. Die!
Give me a hand over here.
Did we get him?
Yep.
But no one's controlling him, right?
Just hold on.
I don't know which one of us has to do this.
It's me.
Okay. Oh, Thor's dead.
Okay. Yeah, I'm Iron Man right now.
Ah.
So we just gotta keep...
Oh, hey, cool, I'm stuck. And I can't see. It's like Bloodborne all over again. Okay, seriously. I had no idea where I was going.
Yeah, we gotta keep him in the center here. Come here, you big piece of shit. Ow. That knockback is huge! Right, blocking is a thing that exists. There you go.
Whee! Am I, like, poisoned?
I don't know. I think that's just... thing. You have some sweet regen. Punch! Crucial!
Okay, you're not too bright.
Ow! Stay in the middle, you piece of shit.
Oh my god.
Yeah, gotta get out from...
I was trying, it's just I was stuck.
Ow.
Like, you can't see where he is.
Ow, I'm dead.
I'm like, this sucks. I don't like this. Like, I like the idea behind this. But, like, it's... Yeah, like, this is really badly implemented. I can't move or see when he's doing that.
He's probably close enough.
Let's hope.
There's no...
Oh, there you go.
There you go.
So if I have to do the rest of this fight alone...
That's fine. Just keep kiting him around. Like, well, you can probably just... Oh,
nope,
okay.
Won't let me do
it. Gotta wait for it to open up, I guess.
Maybe? We'll see.
Hop!
Yay! Yeah.
I remember this fight isn't actually that hard, just don't get hit by a stupid laser. One more time should be enough.
Probably one. Seeing would be nice. Come on, yeah! Arcade, you're not so bright. Basically,
nope.
Just beat yourselves.
Yo,
stop hitting yourself. Keep talking. Okay, so we're going to hell soon.
Yep.
Hope we pulled him out of there.
I couldn't really care less. Fuck him. Anyone who hangs out with clowns.
Oh, wait, is that him? Or not?
Yeah.
It's a clown.
Alright, huh. I don't even know.
Okay, well.
Alright, back to base we go. There's a portal in the middle of it all.
I was just seeing if there's anything around.
I don't think there is.
Alright. Convenient that this magic portal opened up.
Yeah!
Thank you.
Super convenient. Doo-doo. Oh, Iron Man. You block things by just standing there.
That was a nice job in Murder World. You turned a potential disaster...
I want to go to Murder World for my vacation.
Waiting to divert the orb of tele. Yes, Xavier's discovered that Arcade was telling the truth. It's a dimension of fire and brimstone, and it's where you're
sweet.
Headed next.
For more Avengers, talk to go to hell. Xavier, all right.
What's this?
That's true.
Oh, yeah,
maybe.
We did that in this act, right? Oh yeah, I'm the only alive one.
Yeah.
Alright. I guess talk to people.
Yeah.
This next mission is going to
Nightcrawler's life. Masters of Evil. Thanks, Black Widow.
That was a nice job in Mer.
I know, I'm great. Why would they go there?
No. For years, on every midsummer.
Someone just got better. Alright, Doom's mother. Yeah.
Tome of a
Thanks, Colonel Fury. Oh, I'm hearing beeps. I'll have to wait until everyone's ready, I guess.
Yeah.
I apologize that the orb of teleportation sent you to murder.
You better fucking apologize.
Perhaps. While you are in Mephisto's realm.
Eye of the Shadow Queen.
Mm-mm.
The fuck is that?
It is a talisman of value to no one but me.
Yeah, right.
She had me abducted and taken to her dimension. Rest assured that the orb will now take you to the spells required to counteract.
Oh yeah, Baron Mordo.
Yeah. Another green guy.
The spell Baron Mordo had cast.
Fucking Baron.
Oh,
we
got
Mordo.
A new quest out of it. Fuck you, Hank Pym.
You suck.
It was built by S.H.I.E.L.D., Dick. The device was so powerful. You know me.
You know me. I'm just here to help and...
And abuse my family members. Mm. Is that everyone? Oh, no, we're still missing...
Just Thor, yeah.
Oh, 3 seconds for him.
Hi.
Hi.
Yay.
Hi, man. I'm gonna
and you need 17 more seconds.
Yeah. Oh, there's someone else with us. Some sort of... There's like a yellow exclamation mark in here somewhere.
Oh, I think it might be this thing? It's the orb of teleportation.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Yay!
We can do it.
Alright, we got our team back. Here. So, I guess maybe next time on Kruse Control? I don't know what the time's like.
No, we're still good.
We are? Okay.
Let's go to hell.
Alright. Always wanted to.
Yeah, I want to see if it's any fun.
Probably not.
Going there eventually. No, I'm not, because it doesn't
exist. No, you'll just be going to the blank of nothingness.
Yeah.
It's an alternate dimension that's filled with fire and brimstone. Why can't we ever be sent to an alternate dimension
hey, Arcade.
Filled with lonely supermodels? Because we're going to save Nightcrawler. You got a problem with that? Nope. Sorry. I'll just be quiet now. Best news I heard all day.
Why is Nightcrawler in Mephisto's realm?
Dr. Doom somehow...
I'd like to put some pants on.
Nightcrawler's abilities are
I'm in one company here. It's inappropriate.
It magnified his powers far beyond the norm.
What's this amplifier doing to Kurt?
We estimate it's overdriven his powers...
I mean, I guess she can do whatever she wants, but...
You have to move fast.
I don't think a real human woman invented her costume.
No. Any knowledge you gain would be helpful. So far...
I've seen real women dressed like that. They're cosplaying Elektra at conventions.
They're at the beach.
Safety is the number one priority.
Bub, snicket, bub.
Mm. Oh, Fury. You're so furious.
Iceman!
Iceman! No.
His face looks old.
Yeah.
It's like, oh, I'm 60. But I can still party it up, because I'm Bobby Drake.
You've arrived in Mephisto's realm.
You're driving me insane!
My power is waning.
Ah!
Much longer.
I want all of his lines to be replaced by cartoon Xavier lines. Might as well save.
Sure, why not?
Murder.
Yes. After murder, you go to hell. Makes sense.
That's true. Well, that's good consistency.
Yeah. Okay. I mean, in the Marvel Universe, there's... I mean, obviously...
There's multiple hells in the Marvel Universe. Yeah. There's H-E-L, like the Asgardian
Hit
hell.
Press X. Press X.
Oh.
Now press triangle. Now that I'm enjoying, not enjoying the conversation, it's just, you know, I like progression.
Hey, it's overrated.
You're overrated. Oh.
That would require I'd be rated to begin with. I seem to recall I just played as Gene in this place and threw people off the ledge all day.
Oh, it's all metal. Right through the statue.
Nice.
Bam.
Mephisto's pet.
Thank you, objectives updated. You're blocking my view. Ah, sure, let's go this way. Hey, how you doing? Ah, I meant to throw him to the left.
Eh, aw. Fine, I'll just kill you then.
Whoop! See you later.
All too easy.
I like how there's like an invisible wall that you hit him into.
Yeah. Good old invisible wall.
Ah, he's on my back! He's on my back!
Nice. Now he's on my back!
Ah! Get out of here!
I got this monkey on the back.
Sweet. I leveled up. What is this?
By the power of Grayskull! I wish He-Man was in this game.
By the Nintendo power! Stomp.
You stood little chance against the God of Thunder.
What is that? Blah blah blah.
Grabs OP plus nerf. Sure. Ah, stupid invisible walls. There we go. Oh, he just like fell down on the ground right there. Oh, I think this is the way you're supposed to go. Whoops.
What's going on?
Oh here? My god, it's so evil! Book of Majernic? My service?
Okay. Does that mean anything? Or is that
yeah, we have to like blow up these. Or something. Wheels.
Huh? They're invincible.
Yeah, there's something we have to. Oh,
wield.
Oh.
Ooh.
Yeah, you just gotta chop down the trees.
Okay, that's pretty cool.
Yay, everyone's leveling up.
Excellent. Excelente.
Most excellent. Oh. Weird.
It's like a Diablo game.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Oh, okay. Yeah, I remember now. We have to, like, go, like, in the little sub-areas.
Okay.
And I have a sweet axe.
Nice. Fantastic.
Oh yeah, and there's fire, and if we had someone with like ice powers, we'd put them out. So we don't need to go that way. Because we already were that way.
There's multiple ways, it looks like, though.
Yeah. So we'll go...
But I mean, like, even like the way we went, I think there's multiple paths.
Well, we'll come back
Simulator
to that.
Simulator disc. Turn current mission.
We'll just keep going the ways that we haven't been yet. Okay, I don't want that axe anymore. Oops.
Get out of here.
Get out of here.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
Pretty sure Spider-Woman's supposed to be British.
Is she? I thought she was North American. Bam. Pawn. Yeah.
The current Spider-Woman book's quite good, actually.
Is it?
Yeah, it's just sounding like a couple issues in, but it's kind of a cool arc where, like, someone's targeting, like, families of supervillains.
Okay.
And no one cares, so she's, like, the only one actually looking into it.
Oh, yeah. That actually kind of resonates with different things and that are happy in real life.
Oh, nice. Just a little push. Eh. Oh.
There's something weird that's going on here. Okay. The little altar will give us a hint. Sacrifice upon the altar shall imprison the... Oh, okay, yeah,
maybe
I remember.
Kill people here?
Yeah, they keep spawning. We want to kill them on inside the circle. So come on, you fuckers, bring them over here.
Come and get it.
Whoops. Oh, Ms. Marvel's down.
It's weird, like, guys seem to die really fast sometimes.
Yeah. Blocking is super important. Although, usually the computers, like, never die. It's weird.
But the computer did die.
Yeah, I know. Like, I mean, like, usually they don't.
Yeah. It's weird.
Yeah. It did it.
We did it.
Yeah. Yeah, let's do this sick new metal.
How are you doing for time?
How many is that? Yeah, that's good. That's two. We'll come back next time and get the other three.
Alright, see you next episode.
Woo!